The streets of Vattayal locality in Kerala's Alappuzha district were lying almost barren this Eid al-Fitr due to coronavirus lockdown. As Muslims in the area did not go for any grand celebrations this year, adhering to lockdown norms, they chose to pass on the Hajj for the noble cause, which was also joined by their Hindu and Christian neighbours and fully supported by Valiyakulam Juma Masjid. These people, belonging to different faiths, got united to collect money for the surgery of a 36-year-old man, Muhammad Rafi, whose both kidneys have failed, thereby spreading a message of communal harmony along with generosity on Eid.
We are always standing for the communal amity. There is no religion here, only human relationship. We are so many religions are there, Muslims, Hindus, Christians. That does not matter. But we are living as brothers and sisters. We believe in secularism. We want a communal amity. So when something happening adverse to a person, we don't see which caste he belongs. But we are having humanity. Our move is behind humanity. So it is our maiden duty, the important duty, to help the people who are in distress.
On the festive day, this group of Samaritans visited every household in order to seek donation for Rafi, whose surgery requires 25 lakhs rupees. Rising above religious lines, the locals too gave them a warm welcome and donated wholeheartedly. There were many who even cancelled their plans to buy costly dresses and have lavish meals on Eid to contribute for this noble cause.
अपना खाना पीना कपड़ा सब इसको कम करके ये छोकरे के लिए इसका दबेर के लिए ऑपरेशन के लिए 35 लाख रुपया के लिए हम सब लोग एक मलिगोलम जुमा मस्जिद का महल निवासी और अपना आलेपी का म्युनिसिपल चेयरमैन श्रीमान इल्लिकल कुंजमोन सब लोग मिलके सब पार्टी मिलके सब इंसान मिलके इसको मदद करने के लिए आज निकला हो
ईद That has always been a grand affair for the Muslims was observed in a very somber way this year amid coronavirus outbreak. But the way few people turned it into a noble affair like those in Alappuzha made it even more meaningful.